me in the last year, supported me, and the Albanian American community was certainly a major part of our coalition, and I am so lucky now to be your public advocate. And I want you to know that my office is there to help on every level. The Office of Public Advocate is there to get things done for people, make sure city government is responding, to help community organizations, you name it, and we want to spend a lot of time helping the Albanian American community and present in the community. So very quickly, I was so honored to be invited this evening, and I thought this is an evening to recognize and honor two amazing things. One, the independence of Kosovo, which is one of the great, great events of our time. And two, one of the great people of the last 100 years in human history, Mother Teresa. And I just want you to know that I have had a lot of people in the community who have educated me and helped me understand how important this community now is in the life of our city, how its importance will grow in civic life, in political life, in economic life of our city. I've certainly heard a lot from Jimmy, who knows so well firsthand. But I also learned from some mentors of mine, because at various points in the last 10 or so years, I had the honor to work first for President Clinton and then for Secretary of State Clinton. Nice. And both of them, friends of Kosovo, the Albanian people, and I learned from their great example. So thank you for the chance to be with you and to be a part of this wonderful celebration, and I look forward to many years of working together. Thank you.
We will now have a musical interlude with Valtina and Elton, who will do two beautiful songs for us. Would you please come up?
Thank you.